she was really born, like, God put her on this planet to make her play volleyball talaga. So I think that's really why everyone is inspired by her. It's really who she is, like, and she's super galing, diba? But it goes beyond her skills. Eh.
Look at her, look at that too.
Sobrang kamila namin yung isa't isa. Parang kahit gano'n pa kalayo yan, babalik at babalik din kami sa dati. Parang gano'n. Kasi yun yung personality namin dalawa yun, na kahit gano'n ka pa lumayo, lilingot-lilingon ka pa rin kung saan ka nang galing.
She's one of a kind. See yung hard work that she puts in everything, especially sa volleyball, yun yung bonus na yun sa kanya eh. What she really wanted talaga is a championship. I think every athlete would rather have a championship than an MVP award. But you know, she was really grateful for it naman, for those three MVP awards na who could do that.
Handa na siyang harapin ang mas malalaking panghamon sa kanyang buhay at karera.